veteran actor Dilip Kumar has been diagnosed with mild pneumonia recently, but as per a family friend, his condition is normal. Faisal Faruqi, a family friend of Dilip Kumar, took to the actor's official Twitter account and wrote, "Saab was diagnosed with mild pneumonia. He's been advised to rest at home. Allah is kind that all other parameters are showing normal. Saab is doing better now. Please remember him in all your prayers and duas." Earlier this year in August, the legendary actor was admitted in the Lilavati Hospital due to dehydration and urinary tract infection. But later, his health condition improved and he was taken back to his residence. We wish the actor best of health. News Desk.